Ramanja refugees have decried shortage of clean water at the settlement. The residents say they're getting sick from using and drinking unsafe water.
Ramanja settlement, people are facing these challenges of water because where they fetch water from, the place might be very far. You find they are using swampy water, which is not good. And this has brought some challenges. You find that someone is having kids but is still using the swampy water. You find the baby, the stomach of the baby is big, it's growing each day. The baby is in the hospital, and some of them there, you find someone is urinating blood, mostly in kids.
The refugees have to walk long distances to access clean water.
The world advocates, the emphasis is to how to protect this water, consume it effectively, and make sure that everyone has access and sufficiently used for purposes of ensuring that we have good health.
People must be conscious of the security of the country and the rules of the country for Uganda. We are colleagues that are engaging in criminality.
Remember, these boreholes, they close them daily. So whether you stay near or far, you find that it is difficult. When it reaches to closing time, yet people are many.
The Kamwenge Resident District Commissioner urged the district authorities to protect water sources, saying many have dried up due to environment degradation.
But the little water that is available, the little water that is being saturated by the implementing pattern as the community, the host community, the refugee settlement and the host community, is threatened if we don't conserve the environment.
The World Water Day is a global event that is being observed by the national UN body because of the importance of water to populations, to communities, just as we've been able to realize how water was very effective in addressing epidemics.
Refugees appealed for more funding for water and sanitation to solve the current water problem. Report compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.